I am Dr. Kodladi Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajaji Nagar, Bangalore. Vertebral augmentation procedure is whenever there is a fracture of a vertebra, how we can improve the strength of the bone. So that procedure we call it as vertebral augmentation procedure, like vertebroplasty and kyphoplasty. In vertebroplasty, what we do is, for a fractured vertebra, we just put a needle inside, and through the needle we put some cement, and that cement goes amidst the fracture fragments and it solidifies. So whole vertebra, which is broken into many pieces, becomes one solid block. So that is vertebroplasty. So this is usually done for patients of older age where there is a gross osteoporosis with fracture. So the another procedure is kyphoplasty. Kyphoplasty, we try to bring the shape of the bone to normalcy. Like usually whenever there is a fracture, it becomes a wedge shaped vertebra. So we put a needle or equipment inside the vertebral body and then expand it, and then put bone cement into the expanded cavity. So that the vertebral height gets its retained, or at least the shape of the vertebra is retained. This is called kyphoplasty. For this kyphoplasty, there are various gadgets available, like balloon kyphoplasty or some other, many other types of, depending upon the equipments we call it. So these are the two major procedures which are known for vertebral augmentation.